stay with a superstation next and root for those guys you love to hate on World Championship Wrestling right here on Superstation WTBS.
It's for the World Tag Team title, one fall, 20-minute time limit. The Rock and Roll Express, the champions. The challengers, there you see them. The Rising Sun. Their manager, J.J. Dillon.
There's Dillon. David,
he's dangerous.
The Rock and Roll Express fans from everywhere, they have part of their fan club. The Rock and Roll Gang from Houston, Texas, are here today.
Great.
And they have other members back in Houston watching on to this time. Some of the members made it all the way here to Atlanta. One of the Rising Sun now with Robert Gibson. This is for the World's Tag Team title, David.
Gibson dropped. Still down. Hip toss. Catches one of the Rising Sun. Good arm drag. Takes him over. Comes up with that arm bar. The Sun quickly gets up. Again, I want to remind you, this is part of the Superstation Championship Challenge Series. The superstars right here on the Superstation. All right, across the end of the road. Warden drops down, jumps over, catches arm drag. Boy, what a whip that was. JJ, still, Tony, you see, he's standing there very calm right now.
Well, Dillon would like nothing better than to have those World's Tag Team titles in his stable. And he could get them right here today.
That's right, especially right now, right here, because right here on the Superstation, the number one wrestling program in the world. Right, here he goes. Toss out. Head scissor, takes him over. Comes up. Catch him, head scissor again, takes him back out. Arm drag goes right back to the arm. This is why the Rock and Roll Express. Oh, look at JJ. The Rock and Roll Express. This is why they're the World Tag Team Champions. Rock and Roll is here to stay. Ricky Morton pulls him over the corner. Tags Robert Gibson. Staying with the arm. Tony, there are a lot of people left. You know, besides the Rising Sun right here, you got the National Tag Team Champions. The Koloss and Crusher Khrushchev are still after them. The Midnight Express is after them.
Boy, I tell you, tag team competition on World Championship Wrestling is at the point of being incredible. I mean, we have so many great tag teams. And we have the world champions right here.
Good tackle. Very good. Yep. Hops over it. Catches it. Another drop kick. Right to the side of the head. Arm drag, takes him over, comes up. Right back. Uh-oh. Look at JJ. Took his glasses off. Hey.
He is really concerned.
Oh, yes, he is. Wait a minute.
I'm sure he had prepared the Rising Sun the entire week for this match.
Over. Teamwork. That's what has made the Rock and Roll Express the World Tag Team Champion. They're so quick. If you counter one move, they've got 10 more. Makes the tag. Ricky Morton's in. Drops right across the arm. Staying with that arm. Yeah, Tony, if you think about it, they're working on that arm. The Andersons do the same thing. Maybe they're trying to show the Andersons, the National Tag Team Champions, we can do it. Good arm drag. Comes right up. Makes the tag. Look at JJ. Eyes. He doesn't know what to do now. Knee right in the shoulder.
David, I wonder, how do you prepare to wrestle for masked men, especially when you can't even see any part of their face at all. You cannot see their eyes now. And they're very mysterious. And the mask is different than anything I've ever seen.
Well, there's no expression whatsoever. You can't see the eyes. You know, you might be able to tell something about that. All right, what's he going to do?
Hard right hand to the chest.
But see, you can't see the eyes. There are no facial expressions whatsoever. So, really, the only thing that you can pay attention to or feel is the weight of the body, his motions, and his breathing.
That's right. Breathing patterns, because you can't tell which way he's going to go, because a lot of times people or an opponent will look a certain way if he's going to move that way. You can't tell with the rising sun. So a disadvantage there for the Rock and Roll Express.
Still has the arm. Drops it across.
But you still can't tell how much he's hurt.
David, if this match would happen to end, we're going to keep the tape machines rolling. You will see the end of the match, but we're going to come right back with the remainder of this match for the World's Tag Team title right after this.
You're watching Superstation WTBS, home of the 1986 Goodwill Games.
Son, as Robert Gibson, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, he's got the reverse chin lock. The fans are behind the Rock and Roll Express, though.
Now, double teaming. Rising Sun. This is their opportunity. They've got to start. They turn him over. Double choking him. Wait a minute. They see JJ distracting the referee.
Oh, they have Gibson down.
They roll him over. They've got him. They got the leg hook. Count of two.
That was so close to turning the tide right there. It was almost a three count.
They got him up. Slam it. Power slam. That was a mistake. JJ realized it. The guy, he should have hooked his leg. He goes for the choke.
Gibson's trying to get to the ropes to get to his partner, Ricky Morton. Morton's out there. He's rested. He's ready.
Look out. He made that tag. Savide kick right in the midsection. Here he comes across. Backdrop. Knocking the wind out of him. They throw him out. All right, now, look out for JJ. Look out. There. Kicked him right in the head with his street shoes. JJ's motion. Throw him back in.
That's right.
Now we got him dazed.
Boy, Robert Gibson really dazed now. He was kicked right in the head in that hard sole shoe.
All right. The other Rising Sun, maybe he didn't see that. He didn't try for the pin. He might not have seen what had happened. All right, Afanza. They got to get behind him. They've got to pick him up. Let's see if they can do it. Let's see if the fans can get him going. All right. Gibson's up. Elbow. Catch it. Right now. Back from the neck. Takes him down.
Right back down goes Gibson after trying to get back up.
Backbreaker.
Of two
for the
just
third.
One more.
Third time.
One more,
close.
Tony. And we have new World Tag Team Champions. Just one more. One more count.
Trying to make the tag.
They keep him away. They see Ricky Cross and say, come on, come on. Come on, you can do it. Fans have got to help him. Fans have got to help him now. And they're doing that. They're behind him. But, oh. He's in the Sun's corner. Across into the ropes. Hey, kicked him. Come on now. You need to make the tag. You got to make it. Get over there. Come on, the sun's down. Morton's rested. All right, make your tag. Make it. All right, he made it. Ricky Morton comes in. Flash to the head. He's carrying the load now. He's got two. Starts to pound away on both the Suns. Here he goes across. Into the ropes. Switch now by the Sun. Morton jumps over.
Oh, there's that one saved by one of the Rising Sun, and now Robert Gibson.
Wait, the Sun's got it. Look out. No, look out. Oh, he caught him with a chop right in the throat. Referee didn't see it.
There's the one saved by the Express.
He's going to do it again. Gibson caught him. That's it. Beautiful move.
That's it.
JJ almost had it. Now let's watch it now. He tries for the pin, gets it, catches it. Right now, this is the sequence. Remember, one of the Suns catches Ricky Morton in the legs. There you see the other one ready for the karate. Gets it, goes around. The referee catches it. Now watch this. Gets ready. Ricky comes over, takes him down for the pin. Your winner, the Rock and Roll Express, the World Tag Team Champions.